everybody, welcome back to my channel. So I'm all ready to go to the gym, and I'm ready but I'm not ready. I'm dressed but I'm not ready up here or in mind or body. So I've had 4 days off the gym. I shouldn't have had 4 days off the gym because I was finding it so hard to get back to. I usually go every 2 days. But I find that if I leave it longer, like 3-4 days, then I find it really hard to get back to. So I've I'm just finding it really difficult to take myself to the gym. I have this thing that, like, if I don't want to do something, I'll stall. So I start finding loads of things to do. So like this morning, I've been to get my car washed. I've done washing. I've even dried my clothes. I've done cleaning. I've even been shopping. And now, how convenient, I've decided to do my introduction to this video. And I've done all this and I could have just gone to the gym and got it over and done with. I shouldn't be in Quavers either before I go to the gym. So I've eventually been able to finish this vlog, this second part of the video. I really hope you like it. If you do, please give me a thumbs up, and I'll be really appreciated. Please like and subscribe if you do. Because there's plenty more to come. I've got so many places to travel to and share my experiences with you. So